2. Mag-unbox tayo ng oven. So, Tata got this from Shopee. 22 liter siya na horizontal oven. Kasi yung first na nabili ko is vertical oven. Hindi kasi yung mga nabili ko. Huwag kang maingay. Hindi kasi yung mga nabili kong molder.
Ng tart molder. Yan. It's reusable. Freebie siya. It's, I think, parang 10 pieces yata yung pinadala, which is a good thing. At least, hindi nabibili si Tata ng panggawa ng tart. Yan. So, ito yung freebies niya. See what's inside the box.
Na convection oven. Mandel yung brand niya.
Ayan. Finally mga ka-wonderful day, na unbox na ni Tata, literal na na-unbox, natanggal na sa box yung oven. Medyo malaki pala siya. Ayan. It's Mandel, yung name ng brand. And it has 3 knobs. Dito sa right side, sa baba, merong light indicator. Then, sa first knob, yung timer niya, that a minimum of 5 minutes, maximum of 60 minutes or 1 hour. And then, sa second knob, ito yung power switch niya. So, pipili ka kung ano yung gusto mong gamitin na heater. Kung gusto mo yung nasa taas lang, or yung nasa baba. And then, kapag off yan, neutral. And for the third knob, we have the temperature. And from 90 degrees Celsius up to 250 degrees Celsius. And dito naman sa mirror niya, naka-print yung mga pwedeng lutuin and mga suggested na timing. It's for fish. 210 degrees Celsius from 15 to 20 minutes. Chicken po. 230 degrees from 45 to 60 minutes. So, I've heard na may nakita akong review na maganda daw itong gamitin na ano, pang roast ng chicken. And we have here hamburger for 210 degrees Celsius, sorry, from 5 to 10 minutes. Then cake, 210 degrees Celsius then, 18 to 25 minutes. And then pizza, 210 degrees Celsius, 15 to 20 minutes. Yan, so yan yung exterior ng ating Mandel oven.